Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to password protect Microsoft Word or Excel document. I have this Microsoft Word document opened and I want to show you how to password protect it. First you need to go to File and then go to Save As. Choose the folder where you want to save it. I'm going to save it on desktop. And here you have some options, tools. Go to it and you can see multiple options, but I'm going to click on general options. And here we have password to open. Just enter a password, 1, 2, 3, 4, and click OK. Again, re-enter the password, 1, 2, 3, 4, click OK. And now save it. Let me close this document. And this was my document. Let me open it. Here we go. You can see it is asking for a password. Let me enter a password. 1, 2, 3, 4. Click OK. And here we go. You can see now you can open it and edit it as per your needs. Similarly, you can protect Microsoft Excel sheet as well. For protecting Microsoft Excel sheet, the steps are exactly the same as we have done in case of Microsoft Word. Go to File, Save As, Desktop, and here we have the tool options. Go into it, click on General Options, and just enter the password, 1, 2, 3, 4, click OK, re-enter, 1, 2, 3, 4, click OK, now save it. Let me close it. Let me open it to show you whether it works or not. And here you can see it is asking for a password. So I would enter a password, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now click OK and here we go. You can see it gets opened after we've entered the password. Hope you have learned something new in this video. Thanks for watching.